crisis, you know. I say, there was a novelist once who said, never too late to mend, wasn't there? And then there was that other fella, the great one, you know, in the Bible. He said, there you are, you see. That's the kind of I am. I can't even remember what he said.
Does it really matter very much what either of them said? Isn't it more to the point what you've got to say?
No sermons, please.